Alright guys, today I'm going to show you how to make a machine gun for Minecraft. It'll look like this, and it'll shoot arrows. So, yeah, okay, so here's how you do it. Alright, first thing you do is you dig one hole in the ground, and you put a redstone torch inside of it. And then you put you put any kind of block on each side of it. And then I want the machine gun to shoot that way, so put redstone torches on that side. Then you stack bricks on top of the torches like that. And it like floats. And then you do the same thing again over here. So then you'll have something that looks like that. You connect the middle with a block, and then you take redstone and you make a little like thing around there, and you'll see it's kind of flashing. Then you take dispensers and you stack them like that. Then you gotta put a lever on. And when the lever, when you flip the lever one way, the redstone won't be blinking. That means it won't shoot. When it's blinking, it'll shoot. So, here. I'll just put a couple arrows in. But you put, arrows in the dispenser, and you flip the switch, and it'll start shooting them. It'll kill pretty much anything that gets in its way. Of course, nothing was in its way there, but, yeah, so that's pretty much it. Thanks for watching.